joining us on Steele Sports. Greatly appreciate it. Mate, great day this afternoon. A great win for the West Tigers.
Yeah, it is a great day. You know, a great turnout, and was really looking forward to coming back here and enjoying my footy, and it's good to get a win. So, you know, enjoyed the game, and yeah, it was a good result.
You must be impressed by the fan turnout today, the Farah fan club. They've been a good voice this afternoon.
Oh, mate, they've been alongside me for a long time. You know, through the tough times, you know, the support you get that I've gotten has been amazing, and that's really helped me out. And I can't thank them enough for showing out again today.
Yeah, I know that they talk about cooks and everything like that, but there's only one great cook, and that's Charlie's grandma. She does this in the cooker, doesn't she?
Yeah. Not unless she's a good cook, so I might have to head over for some sizzle and pasta on Wednesday.
Bobby, thanks so much.